Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel, baby. First and foremost, I want to say if I sound a little weird, don't mind me. It's because I got a retainer put in today, so I might sound a little lispy. It's all right. It doesn't matter. Another thing, you're going to notice a slight change in the channel just in the next couple of videos or so. But at the end of the Mortal Kombat 11 series that I did the playthrough, it's going to be a different shift in how the videos are recorded, only because when I first initially started this channel, I pre-recorded a lot of the stuff that you've seen so far back before 2024 even began. I planned out starting this channel for this year, remaining consistent. So I got ahead on things, recorded a bunch of series for you guys just to keep things coming out every single week. The videos like these that come out on Fridays with like short indie type of games, these have been more recent. That's why you see the face cams and stuff like that. But moving forward, you're going to see more face cam in all of the videos. And it's going to be, you know, a little different because you're going to see my comfort level on camera has changed a lot since I've began this channel to begin with. Yeah, so that's just a little, you know, if you see a shift for those that care, that is why. Things are only getting better. I'm getting more comfortable with talking to you guys. So, you know, you're going to see a production level change just with the videos in general. Now, that's not what we're here to talk about. I just thought it'd be cool to, like, you know, talk about that. I haven't talked about anything besides games itself since I've started this. Thank you guys for almost 200 subscribers. I'm on my way there. It's going to be fun. Awesome. Appreciate it always. And yeah, today we're playing a game called Missing Hiker. Some of you may know that I have played one game prior by the same developer, Gemes. The same person made one of the other games I played before called Mimic Search. I see he came out with Missing Hiker as well, so I thought I'd, you know, go back and retouch this because I did enjoy the first one or the second one. I'm not sure which one came out first, but I enjoyed his other game. If I give him a shot, show him on the channel once again. For those that don't know what Missing Hiker is about, it's a short indie horror game where your brother Ethan went missing while hiking and you need to find him. It came out in February of last year, almost 3,000 very positive reviews. And yeah, it's a short experience. You know what to expect from the last one. If you didn't check the last one out, go make sure you do that. Other than that, enjoy this video, get right into it, and yeah, see you guys later. All right, December 11th, 1994. Press any key, done. Brother Ethan is missing for around 24 hours. He went on a hiking trip near the Red Mountain. He should have come home yesterday. Went to the local police. They said they don't have the resources for a search right now. What does that mean? So I decided to take matters in my own hands. Let's get it, bro. We out. Snowing. All right, cool scenery. Do I have a map again? Do I have anything on my side? Or am I just following this trail? I remember before I did have a map. I guess for now I'm just following this road. Hopefully nobody's coming the opposite direction. That sign. All right. It's a little dark, ain't it? Oh, I'm starting to see things. Oh, almost got off rails. Oh, oncoming car. Kind of zooming, ain't you? Music is intense. All right, we pulling up to the right spot. That's another car. Should probably just gas in next if they saw my brother. Can I get out? No? How do I exit the car? Should I crash into it? No. Just gonna keep pressing buttons till I get out. There we go. Excuse me, sir. No, okay. Nice automatics. You know anything, bro? What do you want? I'm searching for my brother. He went missing while hiking in this area. Sorry to offend you, pal, but that's not my problem. Also, you shouldn't just randomly approach people like this, especially in this area. What do you mean? Hey, look, man. I worked pretty late. I just want to grab some snacks and beers and drive home. I'm not in the mood to talk with people I don't know. I understand. Sorry for bothering you. You annoyed the business guy. Well, my bad. What's up, Paul Bunyan? What can I do for you, sir? I'm searching for my brother. He was hiking around this area. Should have come home yesterday. Have you seen him? How does your brother look like? He has brown hair and is pretty tall. He also has a green backpack. Let me think for a second. Yes, I think I saw your brother. Came in here and brought a few things. Some water and a few snacks. Trying to find him? Have you told the police already? Yes, I did, in fact, but they said they don't have the resources for a search right now. They said they only start a search if a person is missing for more than 48 hours. It isn't the first time someone went missing in this area. At least a handful of people went missing there in the last decade. People talk a lot. I've heard rumors that there are strange screams and weird noises coming from the woods. But you should be careful, especially going there at this time of night. There's a road right behind the gas station leading to the mountain. Make sure to stay on it. There could be dangerous wildlife in that area. Thanks. I'll make sure to stay safe. Take care. Can I grab anything while I'm here? Got some instant noodles. 2 for 1. Guess not. You said behind the road or the gas station. How do I get back into the car? Or do I have to walk it? I feel like I should be able to drive this. Damn, he got a nice John. It's a Beamer. Can I really not use this car again? Guess we're walking it. Hope you got the North Face on or something. Patagonia. Hello? Was that light? Is that a campground? Looks entirely different. I should still take a closer look. Like Patrick House. Can I unzip it? Whoa! Who the fuck are you? Scared the shit? You scared me, bro? Scared you? I almost had a heart attack. Yeah. What do you want? I hope you're not some kind of pervert creep. I'm not. I'm searching for my brother. Why you're camping? Why are you business casual right now? I'm searching for my brother. He lives hiking this area. Have you seen him? Nope, I haven't seen him. Wait, you don't even know how he looks like. Look, man, I'm just some guy that likes to hike in the woods and sleep in a tent in freezing cold conditions. I haven't seen anyone in days. I understand. You're planning to go deeper into the forest? Yeah, I'll search around for the area. I hope I can find my brother, or at least the traces of him. Look, you'll probably think I'm a stoner or something. But last night I had my tent a bit up north, and I heard weird noises coming from the woods. It sounded like a child was crying, but I didn't see anything. Creeped me out. Maybe it was a cryptid. A what? Look, man, do you carry? What do you mean? I'm talking about a piece, you know, something for protection. You mean a gun? No, I don't. Then you shouldn't be here in the first place. It's way too dangerous to go deeper into the forest at night. But I'm not going to stop you. I just want to sleep now. Also, one last thing. Don't creep up a tent in the woods at night ever again. I almost would have shot you. Well, I guess I'm glad you didn't. Me too. Good luck with the search. My brother in here? Yeah, bro. Like, what does this fit? You got loafers and... Tuck your shirt in, bro. Where's the path again? This way? This way? Here it is. Okay. I'm mad that that little jump got me though. I was not expecting it to pop up like that. Yeah, ever been camping? I don't think I ever have to this degree. What is that, rocks? I think I'm very good on this, especially in the winter. Maybe summer if I'm feeling cool. My brother got pretty deep in these woods, man. Also, why is he the only one that's on this? Like, my brother and this one other guy, like, he know about cryptids. Should set up my tent on the left side of the road. I have a tent. Fingers are numb. It's hard to build a tent. How long are you planning on being out here, bro? This looks like a jump scare waiting to happen. Cold, but I'm falling asleep slowly. Now what? I think I heard somebody scream. Not sure if it was real or imagined. That didn't sound like a child, though, like they was talking about. That sounded like a grown man. Need to check. Could be my brother screaming for help. Flashlight. Up here? Oh, over here. It's a light deeper in the woods. I need to see if that could be my brother. Is that the light? Also, don't have a weapon. Hope this is the light he was talking about. Yeah, it's definitely it. Oh, my flashlight dying. Why? Hopefully there's a gun in here. Fence. That says backpack. Backpack is empty. Nothing's here. They robbed him? I'll do a little loop around. I don't hear nobody screaming no more. Can I see inside? Don't play with me, y'all. The camera. The house woman made a picture of my tent and my car. Is that meat? Or like a Christmas stocking? Oh, no. generator, some blood. Ain't no crypto, this is human. I don't know what I'm looking for at this point. Can I turn this on? Can I use the gas? Can I get a weapon? No. I don't know what that's a picture of. Can I grab whatever that is? Can I open this? Campfire, drawer, a beer, TV? No, I'm going outside. Is that the guy from the store? All right. I don't even know if there's an alternative ending or that was just it. That scared the hell out of me. Yeah, simple but effective, man. Like, the it's had a similar like idea. Like, you start off driving, you go to where you need to be, and then you run into the guy. The other one, I actually got to kill and like make it out alive. This time, I guess they got me and my brother, man. Shout out Jemez or Gems, however you pronounce his name. Solid game. Can't complain, man. Hopefully if there's more, I'll play more. If not, you know, hop onto the next one and enjoy it. No complaints. Yeah, simple, effective, free, brief. Makes for a good game to me. Can't complain with that. Appreciate all the love. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll catch you guys in the next one.